One person was taken to the hospital after a tractor trailer crashed into a business in Fairmont. Happened about 2:30 this morning when a truck crashed into Derma Doodle's tattoo studio on Meadowdale Road. Officials say that the driver was taken to Ruby Memorial Hospital. No word on that person's condition now. The shop owners say that their building is a total loss. They're trying to salvage what they can.